said, "Wow, a heavyweight. Young man, how much do you weigh?" I said, 220 pounds. He said, "Boy, man, you can be champ of the world if you listen to me and work hard. In the next couple of years, one day you might be champ of the world." So he put the gloves on. I did fairly well. I had no boxing experience, but I could punch. That's the day I finally, I really could punch.
56 knockouts and 59 wins. One and only Ernie Shaver.
We'll be right back. In 1977, Ernie secured a shot at the world title against Muhammad Ali. It was the most important fight of his career.
He knocked out Jimmy Young in one round, and Ken Norton don't want no parts of it. So I figured he'd be a good man to fight.
Taunting Ernie Shavers. It's almost difficult to take Ali seriously, isn't it? Or is it?
No, it isn't, because you know when you get out there in the middle of the ring, once the bell rings and start the fight, he's out to take care of you, and you have to be in shape. You have to be in the frame of mind to also be out to take care of him.
But I don't think Ernie Shavers went into this fight Ken Norton thinking he'd outpoint Muhammad Ali.
No, he didn't. His main argument here was to try to knock him out. Ali's throwing a big flurry here, but none of the punches are going through. One out of every eight punches going through. He'll be tired. Then again, Shavers has stated that he's trained hard. He's run 5, 6, 7 miles, and he's ready.
Ali has already survived Shavers' best round. Right hand! Glossy, although he waved him on, it seemed more an instinctive move by Ali. Shavers doesn't follow up immediately. Ali is hurt. Camden is hurt. 44 seconds remaining in round two. Shavers very patient, lands to the right again. And it's Shavers who is smiling.
Body and knife and right to the top of the head.
Right hand. Three to go for Shavers. He now must win by knockout.
Oh, good right hand.
Great right hand, and that really nails Ali.
Shavers flurry here. He comes over with a good right hand right on the right side, left-hand side of Ali's face, and he tries to follow up with a good body shot, I think. It stopped on me. Okay, here's the second flurry. Another good right hand over the top, right on the button, which proves that Ali can take a very good shot.
That could have dropped the champion, and here are some of those.
Another good right hand by Shavers, right on the button. Ali was definitely hurt.
Toe to toe!
Shavers is hurt.
Johnny Lobianco, 9 rounds. Ali, 5 rounds. Shavers, 1 even. The winner and still champion of the world, the one and only Muhammad Ali.
There you have it. 9-6, 9-6, 9-5, and 1 even. The Shavers camp and those who cheered the underdog, unhappy with the decision.
Davis throwing all the leather, and he did get a left in there. Oh, Norton's in trouble. Shavers scored heavily with a left, and Norton's head went back. Norton's face already red. Told you this would be a slugfest. Shavers has Norton hurt, very much hurt. Norton showing no movement at all. Whatever his strategy, he's paying a price for it. And this, the very best. Norton down quickly. We told you that many liked Shavers' chances in this fight. It's got a wall, is he in deep, deep trouble? You just saw the legs rubbery as he fell against the ropes. The first knockdown. Scored in the... There goes Norton again. This time, I don't know if he can get up. It's stopped. Bill Blaine has stopped the fight. A stunning first round knockout of Kenny Norton. Ernie Shavers' career continues apace. About Kenny Norton, heaven knows. Trying to cover up. Norton found he couldn't cover up. He had been stung by a left, tried to get away from the ropes. Then that right came in, and Norton was beginning to go. The uppercut landed. Then a left off the top of the head. A right into the midriff. Another stinging left. And it had to happen. After all of that punishment from a puncher like Shavers, it just had to happen. Three knockdowns in a round does not automatically terminate the fight. Fighter cannot be saved by the bell except in the final round. Suffered a cut in the corner of the left eye that was repaired between rounds. And Frank Lucas said to him, you've got to jab more and you've got to throw the right more. But so far, Holmes has made the fight. Set the pace, fighting his kind of fight, using the left. Right there, Javis landed a right. And Harry Holmes still, and the left got to Holmes. Tell you, you can't measure the power of Ernie Shavers. It is devastating. Unquestionably the best puncher alive went to that arm. And Ernie doesn't seem to know what to do about Holmes, about the left, about the right lead, about the steady movement. Was one of those long shavers, powerhouse night. Holmes seems to be coming to himself now. This, you won the hearts of a lot of people in this arena, and I'm sure millions around the country, because you're a gallant man.
Well, Howard, Larry haven't seen the last of me. I'll be back. Give me 6 months. I'll be back.
Somehow, I almost believe it. You've done it so many times before.
Not any evidence of boxing skills. There was the wild roundhouse right, and he got him. He got him until his baby gone. Now, Bernie, there's the right. That was it, and he was hurt. One thing you have noticed in this fight, Tillis is easily hurt. He went down late on his stomach, his head to the canvas. There it is again, that wild roundhouse overhand, right. And look at it. It didn't appear that he could possibly rise.
Ernie Shavers said, hard work, dedication, sacrifice, and self-discipline do not guarantee that you be champ of the world, but certainly enhance your chances of becoming champ of the world.